I've had over 40 pizzas in the last 30 days. Living currently in Mark Shapiro should be in jail. He has no pizza experience. He's never been in the pizza category. I would just say, stay tuned. The day of reckoning will come. The record will be straight.
Why not set the record straight now? I mean, what is it about the record that's not straight?
Stay tuned.